Hello everyone. I am making two type of bread. Two different type of bread. I'm baking wheat bread and regular bread with all-purpose flours. I'm gonna list the ingredient on the video. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.
Just wash my hands. I have in this bowl 5 cups of regular all-purpose flour. I add salt to it and I add sugar to it. I use 2 packs of yeast. This is the yeast I'm pouring into the flour. Oil. I have some flour set aside for reserve in case I need it. I'm just going to add as I go along. This is just water. This recipe calls for 7 cups of flour, but I may not use all 7 cups of flour. We'll see as we go. I am baking wheat bread and regular bread with all-purpose flour. So it's actually 2 types of bread. Thank you. will list the ingredient on the video.